haven't deadlifted in a while, so it was hard for me to remember how I'm supposed to lift that weight without compromising the rest of my body. And I learned really fast that, oh my God, okay, you gotta fix this, this is wrong. I was coming up on my toes a lot. I was also jerking with my chest too. Make the snatch easy. Squat snatch it, get a rep done, because when the snatch felt hard to me, that was one rep that I lost every time I went to do overhead squats. Keep my hips tight. I'm very flexible, so I can go all the way down if I need to, but keep them tight so that I don't relax at the bottom. Hold my breath, look forward, arms locked out, and just go at my own pace. Trying to get that nice tight posture, weight through the heels. Definitely need to work on lifting it properly. Especially in the deadlift, it's one of those workout or lifts that I puss out on. I quit after so many. I'm like, oh, it hurts, I don't want to hold on to it anymore.